Alright, hey everyone, welcome back to another GTA. Today we're doing some more Carmageddon, of course. Me and Dan are here with, what do you call it again? Your Black John Lennon?
Yeah, Black John Lennon.
Word. Alright, let's go out.
Me and here are Dan with...
Yeah, whatever. No, but anyways, did I say that?
No, I heard an H before my name. It's cool, though.
Right. Okay, anyways, instead of just being bus guys the whole time... Wait, what? What are you doing? Oh, you got a deagle?
So nice.
Nice. Okay, let's head over to the airport this time, Dan. See if you can get on one of those little cart things.
Oh, the trolley cars.
Yeah, the trolley cars. Those things are the shit. Okay.
I fucking love those things.
Yeah, all right. So we're going to have to get a moped to get there. Yeah, we might not be able to do it all in this episode. Me and Dan only feel like doing 20 minutes right now, so. Let's see. Do you see any mopeds or anything? Whoa, that was close.
I'm checking the scene. I'm not seeing anything, though.
Usually they're just, like, strolling by and you just gotta shoot them off.
I usually find them just, like, propped up in the middle of the road. Just, like,
no owner, just, them. Like, somebody just left it there to rot.
Or someone got hit in the forehead with a car, and then they just...
Yeah.
Just got taken right off. Oh, you're pretty far behind me.
Yeah, I'm just checking the streets. Oh, listen, man, that lady just got wrecked. And then she just gets up like nothing Oh, nope, she's dead. Whoa, this lady's invincible. Okay.
She looks pretty dead to me, Tony.
Yeah, she kept getting up, though.
If I know what a dead person looks like, she looks pretty dead.
Yeah. All right, yeah, I'll take your word for it on that. I don't know, she was just deceiving me or something.
Here, I'll finish her off.
All right. Yeah.
Yeah, she's dead.
Maybe if we get in a bus and get a bird's eye view, we'll be able to see a moped.
Yeah.
No, I don't know. I can't. Yeah. Oh, here we go. Here's a good gun. I need that. I need to shoot stuff. There's a bus over there. Two buses. Might
I'll
as
try,
well.
Man.
While we just wait for a moped to show up so we can get to an airport.
Carmageddon really puts some stress on your computer.
Yeah, I know. This actually takes me down to like 30 FPS.
And you have a boss computer.
Yeah.
I cannot record Carmageddon.
Yeah, it's pretty tough.
Oh, two buses coming at me.
I see two cars, but maybe if one is a convertible. Convertibles are really fun to get into, Dan. I mean, they're not as indestructible.
Quick,
yeah, they're not as indestructible as buses, but they sure get set flying even better than a bus.
Yeah.
Fuck
the police.
Huh. No mopeds?
No, I'm not seeing anything.
Damn.
People don't really drive mopeds in Times Square, you know what I'm saying?
Yeah, I don't know why. I'm gonna get cops on us just to make it more lively.
Yeah, I've got 3 stars.
Yeah, samesies. There's a bus just hanging in the air over there. Do you see it?
No.
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 Where? Okay, wait. You're over there. Actually, wait. Oh, no.
Oh, I saw you get totally rocked.
I had a good gun, too.
I want bus.
Do you see the buses?
No.
There's one. Never mind.
Oh, motorcycle.
Oh, do you? Oh, nice.
Yeah, I found it. It's a chopper.
Nice. All right, we'll get another one.
I'll be your biker girlfriend.
All right, cool. Switch to J&R.
Jazz on the motorcycle.
Oh, yeah, dude.
Okay,
now, where's the airport, Dan? It's like at the end over here?
All the way to the east.
All the way east, okay. Got it. Got a bit,
wow,
we only got a bit of a road trip on our... Oh,
just
shit.
One road to take. Fuck the police. You just did a Superman dive. Didn't work so well. We took out our tire, though, I think.
Oh, wait, there was another motorcycle right there.
Yeah, we don't have a front tire right now. It'd probably be wise to go back and get that
I can't
one.
Even turn. Hold on.
Yeah, I just failed.
Ah, that's annoying. Ugh, I can't turn! Okay, there's two, actually. I saw another one right here.
Yeah, I'm getting this one. You go to the far one?
Yeah. Actually, this one's not so far. Alright, here we go.
Oh, this one's, like, red. That's nice.
Nice. I just got a white one.
I like white better than red.
Charlie Parker.
Oh, nice. This one started off on J&R. This is my car. Chopper.
Yeah, I started on Liberty Rock. One away from J&R. That's not so bad.
Liberty Rock's good.
Yeah, it's alright. It's all like the one-hit wonder, like greatest hits bullshit songs, though.
Uh-huh. I like, what's the one? Oh, fuck. Back in the New York Groove on it.
Yeah.
I'm back, back, back in the back in the New York groove, yeah. Alright. Yeah, you're heading the right way. You know where to go already, right?
Okay. Let's just follow this road.
Yeah, basically. We're going fast. Dare you to wheelie.
You can't on these things. I wish you could.
You can't?
When you're going this fast, you have to hold down your brake and accelerate when you're stopped and hold the wheelie
button.
I'm going
so fast.
Yeah, I know.
I'm scared. Oh no, I'm peeling out.
I can't wait to crash this bad boy.
It's gonna kill me.
I'm not stopping. I'm crashing.
Oh no! Jesus, I can't believe I live.
Hit. Oh, I got rocked off of it. Flying.
Whoa.
Wow.
Dan, I just went through the most amazing explosion. Like, I feel like freaking Bruce Willis right now.
I cannot believe that I'm alive. I feel like Bruce Willis.
Oh, shit. Wait, there's an RPG. I want that.
I want it. Mine.
Damn it! You just run across. I didn't even see you. Mine. Okay, we gotta find one of those, like, little cart thingies. Oh, do you want to be my biker girlfriend?
I can run it.
All right.
RPG.
Join the jazz right here.
Standing on a runway, firing RPGs.
Yeah, I don't think you can do that anymore.
You used to be able to.
Just gonna have it. These days.
Too soon, too close to September.
Where's? I can't find any of those little cart things.
Yeah.
Do you see any?
I call them trolley cars, but they're obviously not trolley cars. I'm gonna see if I can get in a truck. I don't know if you can.
How did it move? I hope you enjoy
listening. It's not moving and the wheels are spinning.
Is this one of them? I think I found one. Yeah, I found one.
Oh, I got rocked.
I'm getting in it, Dan. Here, wait.
Did you do it?
No, I'll wait for you. There's two of them, actually.
I'm pretty far away. I'd just get in it.
Wait. Really?
Yeah, when you die, you start in the parking lot, which sucks.
I'm gonna wait for you, man. I'm just gonna listen to some J&R while I wait.
Whoa! That car just took out.
How
that
far
person.
Are you?
To the principal's office. I don't know what he said.
Not
I know,
close.
He said I was the worst.
That gives you any idea?
Oh, you're not that far.
Yeah, I'm almost
here. You're almost here. I see you way over there in the distance. Parents, do you see two of them though?
One of them is definitely flipped over. I don't see. Yeah, they're both flipped over.
Ah, fuck. Yeah, I guess it's
hop
only
in
one.
That bad boy.
All right, let's see.
Right. You're upside down.
Ready, set, drive. Oh, Jesus. Just straight into a wall. Oh, my God. Oh, man. Oh, it's so dinged up.
I flipped the other one over for me, and then it just flew. Oh, wait, I got an upright one.
Yes, get in it. I'm, like, in the ocean, man.
Oh, my God, Tony, I just got launched so far.
It started off in J&R, too. I had to swim it out, and it just landed in the ocean, and it was over.
I'm getting, like, the backing up tone, like, beep, 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 beep.
Like,
oh, my, Tony, I wish you saw that. I was just doing 360s in the air, like,
oh,
but,
man.
Like, totally flat. That was amazing.
Wait, hold on. Are you still in it?
Yeah, but I'm far away. I hit a lot of jumps.
Oh, man. Let me see how far you are on the map.
My thing is so crunched.
Oh, my God, Dan. You're, like, in another town already. You're halfway back to Times Square.
So crunched.
Yeah, it gets crunched
like
real bad.
Like a crunched up pop can.
Yeah. Okay, I'm gonna get in another.
It's just a ball of fire too. Oh no.
Now they're like everywhere.
Bail.
I found the
bail.
Oh. Yeah, actually, like maybe you'll spawn closer to me now.
No.
Oh,
no.
Man.
Nope.
Okay.
Here we go. And her boobs start bouncing. Or you get a.
Oh man, I just always get sent right in the water.
Yeah, that blows. Well, there's more. You just gotta, it's like the hardest part is making the jump over the entire airport. Once you do that, you're home free.
Yeah, it's just luck. You can't even skill it.
You can't skill that.
Oh, Jesus. Oh, man, that wow! That was crazy. Like, a freaking car just came flying out of nowhere into the ocean. And then, like, a guy, like, also flew out of it, like, in the charred vehicle and, like, almost hit me.
Found a trolley car.
I found a trolley car too, but it's all fucked up. Trying to find one that's not goofy. Whoa, what was that? What is that? What the fuck? What was that?
Oh man, I'm a crunched up pop can. The wheels are so close together after it gets so crunched. Oh, jumping. Cool. I'm on top of the airport.
Nice. Yeah, I know. The front, just the hood of it, just is like it's empty or something. It's like it's dented up like a tin can, like it's nothing.
Like a half empty toothpaste.
Oh, man. I can't find anymore.
Oh, there's a Derriere butt cheek ad at the airport, too.
Yes. Oh, I think I see one. Yes, I do.
Get these Gucci leather butt thongs.
Gucci? Wait, does it say that?
No.
Oh, okay. Sounds like something they would say. Oh, man, I just got sent all the way over.
Stupid, useless pussies.
I see you flying. I see you're so high up. Radio. You're into the
city. Oh, man, I'm going to land on my head.
You're going to land now. That was really high.
Like, instantly on fire. Yeah, it just went straight up. Oh, man, I'm going across the parking lot. Woo! Woo! Oh, man. I'm going to land on a helicopter pad. On a helicopter. Oh, man, maybe I can get out. Oh, no, that... Wait, the helicopter. What the fuck? Okay, wait, I got out. I bailed. My God, lived, too. It didn't even hurt.
Yeah, you rarely can bail.
I bailed and lived, but, like... That helicopter, do helicopters have no friction?
I don't think so. They have wheels, but, oh, Tony, you know the big airport cars, like the big truck-looking things, yeah. You get in those?
I think, I saw one flying around, but,
No, you touch the handle and it flies off.
Oh, man. Okay, I'm heading back to the airport. I, like, just jumped off of a building and lived, and, I don't know, my guy's indestructible, man. Okay, let's see, how do we get in there, like... You can't just take the front entrance.
Oh, yeah, helicopters fly away.
Dang, that sucks. I, like, landed on it. Whoa, what just happened? I just, like, landed on a helicopter, and I was going to get in it. But...
Oh, it wrecked me. I tried to get in it.
Oh, hey, Dan. How do we get in? Man. Show me the way.
I will show you the light.
Okay. This trolley's at the bottom.
Wait, okay, yeah, this is the right way.
Okay.
It's right over her. Need to get my trolley on.
Oh, yeah. That's so fucked up. You can just walk around the back entrance of the airport. Like,
no yeah, problem. You can't do that.
Yeah, that's...
There's nobody even there.
I know. Either. And the gate's, like, just open.
Yeah.
All right, let's find a
trolley. I'm gonna try and get in this truck. I know it's not gonna work.
Okay, it's, like, glitched out as hell for me. It's, like, it's just spinning. It's doing spin the truck.
Oh, and I got rocked.
You're just, like...
Right when you touch the handle, it just bitch slaps you into oblivion.
I don't think I can get in, yeah. Ooh, there's a... Wait, do you have that RPG still?
No.
Okay, wait, I'm gonna try to pull Hiroshima on this or whatever.
Nagasaki. Or halt. Whatever.
Halt.
Oh.
It's kind of like a flat tire.
Oh, what was that? That was the
guy who, like, stopped in front of the tank.
The something massacre. The... I'm gonna remember this by the end.
Okay.
Just letting it push me.
Stupid train. Yeah, just like, I called it a train. Stupid plane.
Tony, I need to know what that's called.
Isn't it Nagasaki?
No. Those are the two Japanese. Tony, I'm standing on the tires. You need to come. Yeah. I'm standing on the tire of the plane as it rolls.
Is it, like, taking
you? Oh, Tiananmen Square Massacre.
Oh, yeah, that's it.
From here to Tiananmen Square. Oh, yeah, motherfucker. I'll fucking kick your fucking derriere. Yeah.
Is it going to take off with you?
No, I ran off. I really shouldn't have.
You oh, yeah. broke Well, it took a turn. It probably would have.
And now pull out all your pubic hair. That's Wait. Tenacious D.
Where? I can't find any more trolleys, Dan.
Yeah, I'm in one right now. I'm flying.
Lucky?
Oh, and I'm way far. Wow, I'm going Ow. Too far to the ocean.
Out of nowhere, I die.
It sucks. It's going to take me so long to swim back.
I know, dude. That happened to me twice in a row.
Yeah, I'm just going to let myself drown.
Can Does you this do
thing
that?
Even sink? Ow. Yeah, I'm just letting myself drown.
I didn't know you could do that.
Fisty.
For sure. Dang it. These things are getting close.
Okay. I love seeing you get rocked, but then you didn't actually get rocked.
Yeah, I know. Right?
Just start standing again. You're like, yeah, no, yeah, I just stuck that land.
No, it just pushed me a little. I'm all right.
Yeah, it just pushed me into the air, and I did a 360.
It was pretty cool.
Biggie.
I like died three times getting over here.
Oh, see, you just got hit again.
But really?
Now you're just standing up.
Yeah. I'm just running. I want a trolley. I can't find any.
We'll get one for you, man.
Oh, man. Can you ride this? Is this a vehicle? Oh, no, it's just a...
No, the staircase?
It's a staircase. No. It looked like a vehicle for a second.
It's just a staircase.
False alarm, just a staircase.
Let's get rid of these trucks.
Wait, so can I get up on this?
Get up on it.
Wait. I want to... Yeah.
I'm going to get up on it, too.
Can I climb this ladder?
No.
Yeah, I can.
How?
Press F.
Oh, wow, okay.
Oh, wow. I guess I can't... Okay. What I can do is just jump up on the plane wing. Ow. My guy's like... That's so lame.
I'm on the top.
I see a trolley over there, but there's no way I can get into it. I see two trolleys and neither of them...
I can get into it.
Nice.
Tony, check it out.
Yeah, get into it. I'll watch you. Wait, where are you?
I'm on the top of the plane.
Oh, yeah, nice.
Oh, I want to climb the wing. Oh, and I fell. Yeah, okay. I'll get the trolley.
Yeah, wait, there's a trolley over here.
It's really hard. There's one over here for me.
This one's closer.
But can you get in it?
No.
It just flipped for me, too, so I'm going to this one.
Okay.
Oh, no, boxes are flying.
Oh, yeah.
Okay, here it is.
Wait.
No, no. Don't ruin this for me. Don't ruin this for me. Can you see me?
Yeah.
All right, here we go.
It's so funny. You just, like, you run up to it and have your way with it. It looks like it's...
And I'm straight up, Tony. Look in the sky. It's a bird. It's a plane.
Is that you way over there?
No, it's just Black John Lennon.
You're gonna land. Try to, like, bail.
Oh, man. And out into the ocean.
Okay, bail before you get in it.
Oh, wait, no. I'm going along the coastline for a little bit.
Wait, is that you still?
I'm just flying across the coast.
I see you, actually, yeah.
I'm on the bottom, and it's shooting me around.
Wait, where are you?
Get out. I had to bail.
Yeah, did you live?
Yeah, I'm, like, right on the coast. I barely even got hurt.
Nice, yeah, I know. With, like, I went, like, 100 miles into the air and, like, just landed and got out perfectly fine, unscathed, and then, like, a car hits me, and I was just fine. Like, it didn't hurt me at all.
Yeah, you'd have some mad whiplash after that.
Yeah. Oh, look, there's another trolley. I can't get in this one either, but can you?
Yeah, it's up for me.
Okay, do it.
I got this.
Ramp it. Hit this ramp with it.
I put the team
on
my
back. Those boxes are flying, Dan.
Right, I'm getting over to it. I'm almost there. I put the team on my back.
Go into orbit. Three, two, one, lift off.
And into the
straight into the ocean.
Just took a quick dive.
Oh, man. I wish I could find a trolley that I can get into. They're so rare. You can get into, like, all of them.
Quote Jeroen.
Quote Jeroen. Oh, is that a trolley? I think I'm about to see one. Maybe?
This.
I can't tell. It looks like some kind of vehicular device. Yes, it is. Nice.
Hop in it, Tony. I'm gonna
There's
watch.
Two trolleys. Wait, can you get over in this one?
I'm pretty far. I'm running at you.
I'm gonna wait for you. I'm just gonna stay in it. Nothing's gonna happen if I just.
Oh, whenever I, like, right when I get in it, it just shoots off.
Oh, I'm fine. I'm just gonna switch to JNR.
Just get some nice jazz going. Alright, I'm almost there. I'm gonna make it. Oh, we're gonna go at the same time.
Yeah, do you see the one over there? It's, like, right next to me.
I can't
Once you get to me, you'll see it.
From the people who brought you the domestic
we proudly present it's flipped upside down. I'll get on top of it though.
South of the
politicians all right, go ahead. Have your way with it.
Maybe I can run into you.
Mexican
I'm just. You'll see in the recording when. I'm just watching you and you're going ham. What is that? Okay, let's go. I'm just already on fire. Oh no, I'm going into the satellite. Please turn me around. Oh no.
I need to get hit by something. I want to fly.
Different attachments. Edges,
please
clips,
send me
and
the
moves,
other way.
Special designs
oh,
like a
no,
landing
no,
bolt.
Not the
landing
ocean.
Strip,
fuck.
Nasty infection ahead.
Oh wait, wait. Might pull out of it. Maybe.
Pull out, Tony. Pull out.
Meaning again. No.
Nah.
Fuck. Welp. Gotta swim back now. Oh, okay. That seems like that's an episode, guys.
That's a sign from above that that's an episode.
Keyboard Cat has told us it's the episode.
Keyboard Cat has spoken.
Yeah, we'll see you guys in another episode. See y'all!